Interior and exterior angles. The first and most important thing to note is that the interior angles of a triangle will always add up to 180 degrees. Here we have a square. Notice that we can fit two triangles in the square. Therefore, the interior angles will equal two lots of 180 degrees. Next, we have an irregular pentagon in which we can fit three triangles inside. Therefore, the interior angles will be equal to three lots of 180 degrees. Here we have a hexagon, which can fit four triangles inside, so the interior angles will be equal to four lots of 180 degrees, as there are four triangles inside. Noticed anything? The number of triangles which can fit inside any polygon will always be two less than the number of sides. So now we can create a formula which we can use for any polygon to find the sum of the interior angles. N is the number of sides. Take away 2, this gives us how many triangles can fit inside the polygon. We then times this by 180. Have a look at this example. From this, we can also calculate each interior angle by dividing your answer by the number of angles or sides. Now we are looking at exterior angles. The exterior angles of any polygon will always add up to 360 degrees. If we are given the interior angle, we can calculate the exterior by using the angles on a straight line fact. This is that angles on a straight line will always add up to 180 degrees. For a regular polygon only, we can find the number of sides of the polygon by dividing 360 by the exterior angle. Have a go at these questions. Pause the video whilst you work them out.